my point, Elena. You did it. You couldn't handle the pain when your brother died, so you turned it off. Yeah, Damon died and you erased all your memories. Stefan moved to Savannah and became an auto mechanic. But do you think that you guys are the only ones who get to escape grief?
You just mentioned two of the biggest mistakes that I ever made.
Were they mistakes? Because when you came out the other end, the worst part of the pain was gone. And that's what I need. I just need the pain to be gone.